Bobby Boss, where is she? Where is she? My channel, it's your girl Kyra Sean. Welcome back to another edition of Wiggy Wednesday. So what am I doing? Where? So for today's video, I'm giving you guys a first impression on a unit that was sent to me by Ebony Line. But before we get into all the specs of this unit and what I think about it straight out the pack, make sure if you're new to the channel, you go ahead and subscribe and smash that notification bell so you don't miss anything else coming up. Also give this video a thumbs up if you want to see more videos like this in the future. Let's go. Okay, so I was really excited about this unit, so let me go ahead and get into the details really quick. So this unit comes from Ebony Line. Like I said, it is by Bobby Boss. It is the MBLF004 London unit. London, okay. This is what her card looks like. I got her in the color VV chalk, and she does retail for a whopping $63.95. So getting up there into that high price point for synthetic wigs. This unit does come with a 13x7 lace parting area. So that's 13 inches from ear to ear, as well as 7 inches deep in the middle. It also comes with 2 combs behind the lace, 1 comb in the back, and the adjustable straps. It also comes with an adjustable elastic band. So this unit is glueless. You do not have to put any type of glue or gel or nothing on this unit. The lace on this unit is very soft. Even though it was not my skin tone, it's more of like that dark purplish brown type of color. It did take my powder really well, so I was able to blend it in with my actual skin tone. I didn't put any powder up here in the actual lace. I wanted to leave it so you guys can see what that looks like. But that is how that parting space is looking, just with no powder, just how it is, free part. So Bobby Boss really did a good job on the parting space of this unit, as well as the hairline is pre-plucked and the baby hairs fit very nicely. I did not cut those. However, you can go in and cut them because they are a little bit longer. I just swooped them back into the unit and left it like that. The unit is a human hair blend, and it comes in like this water wave type of texture, but it is heat safe up to about 400 degrees. Now, on a bad day, my head is about 23 inches, which is pretty much every day. I would say the cap size is between big head friendly and big head associate, just because it does not come all the way down onto my hairline. I did go in and tighten the adjustable elastic band in this unit to make it tighter so it could be pulling back on the sides here. So it fits really snug on my head. It's not going anywhere unless I just, you know, full force move it off. Now that we got all the specs out of the way, let's go ahead and get into this tea real quick. Bobby Boss, I commend you on the hairline. The hairline is good, okay? I commend you on the baby hairs not being granddaddy long legs like my girl Shanice be talking about. Good, okay? I was really excited about this unit when I saw it. The color, the stock card, she looks bomb. But I said this in my last Bobby Boss unit. We ask for better stock cards. You know, we want to see how the potential of the units, but where is this unit? Bobby Boss, where is she? Where is she? She not here. Okay, it's not here. The texture on her unit is not what's on my unit. And if it is, I got questions that need answers, okay? Because this hair texture is not holding up how I feel like it should be holding up. Now, this is a human hair blend unit. Okay, it's a human hair blend unit. I have felt some human hair blend units, and I know Bobby Boss just came out with some of their other, the straight ones that everyone was talking about. Those look bomb. Where is that texture for this one? Because this right here, now it does look all cute sitting like this, but I had to do my set it and forget it, meaning style it how I need to style it and don't touch it again. I'm not gonna walk around like this all day. I'm gonna have to move my hair back eventually. Now, the color that I have for this unit is the VV chalk. It's basically if your kid decided to take some, you know, that kid chalk and color in your hair, that's supposed to give off that chalk look, right? That is why I picked this color, because I wanted to try this unit out, because I knew based on her stock card, people were gonna ask about this unit. So that's why I got this color. The issue that I have with this color, or the issue that I have maybe with this unit as a whole, the texture does not flow all the way through the unit. I definitely feel like my 1B that's in this unit is the human part, and then that other, the colorful part is the blend. But that blend is not blending in the way I need it to, okay? It is all over the place. Now, before you ask, yes, I did brush this unit. Why do you ask? Because it needed to be brushed, okay? I needed to brush the unit. It was already getting tangled when I tried to put it on my head, okay? So it was not gonna stay how it was out the pack, because it obviously has to shape to my head. So the hair is going to have to eventually move. But first I went in with the finger comb. That wasn't working, so I decided to go in easy with my paddle brush, just on top. If y'all could hear the sound, sounds that were coming from that brush. Lord. Nope. Like, this hair look like it been through it. This is my second time filming this video because I was like, you know what? Let me try to give this hair a chance. Let me give it a chance. Chance one, two, and that's it. Strike out. I'm going to three. I can't. Like, let me show you guys. Y'all see that? Look at that. That does not look great. I don't know what happened with this unit. And yes, the unit is very long and it has a curl to it. So all those things coupled together with this texture is not working right. Now on me, this unit comes down past my chest. I would definitely say that's about a good 24 to 26 inches on me, the longest part. There is some layers here in the front that are about 22, 24. This is how she's looking from the side. You guys can see those flyaways back there. You couldn't see them from the front though, okay? I catfish y'all a little bit. The color of the unit is only on the sides. It's not all the way in the back. And then this is how she is looking in the back. This is how long she is on me. She comes down pretty much to the end of my back. Y'all doing the opposite than what we asked for. We asked for bomb wigs and bomb cards. Okay, don't give us one or the other. Both of them. If you get a natural color, maybe it'll be a little bit better. I don't know. If you decide to get this unit, then okay. But at $63, I don't want that. This is almost like how it should be all the way through. Very, very neat and just wavy. That is not how the unit stays though. Like this part, look at the part here in the front. It looks nothing like that. This looks very, very smooth. This does not. I'm really bummed about that. I am. It is a lot of hair on this unit, okay? So if you don't like a lot of hair, this is not gonna be the one for you, but it's not heavy. But let me show you guys up close. This is what that color looks like. Swooped over like this, okay? Like, what do you guys think about it? Would you try to make it work? Would you straighten the hair instead? Would you just say no? Or like, what would y'all do? What would y'all do with this unit? I mean, they may not all be bangers, but at least I tried it for y'all, okay? I did this for y'all. But that's my take on it, you guys. Shout out to Ebony Line for sending me this unit. I really appreciate it. If you wanna check this unit out, I will link it down below so you guys can check it out. Maybe try it out in a different color. Maybe it'll, you know, do you more justice than it did me. But you know, spend your money how you wanna spend your money. So you know, I'm not counting nobody's pockets. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and share this video. And before you ask, yes, the winners of the giveaway will be announced today at noon Eastern Standard Time, so make sure you look out for that video. But I love you guys so much, and I will see you next time. Bye.